The church was built around 1100 as a chapel of ease to All Saints Hollingbourne. In the 13th century, the south chapel was added and the chancel lengthened. Major restoration work was carried out by the Victorians in 1867.